It's not gonna piss off every critter around, right?
Sorry, Quill. Not taking no chances after the last one. I gotta test it real quick.
Not again.
Rocket!
I only flip the switch on and off. Gotta love that kill radius. I knew I was missing all the fun last time.
Do not let the rodent put you to shame here, Quill.
Watch another one.
Watch your butts.
Woo! Show them your roots.
Not a chance! I've gotten way more!
Turn it! I thought we were safe! Oh, come on! Now we gotta deal with junk slugs?
Don't gawk at it! Shoot it!
Very helpful, thanks!
You're welcome! Now stop distracting me!
Root, snag them! At least they make a good splat!
It is indeed satisfying!
See? I knew you'd get into it. Don't feel bad, buddy! They started it!
Take two of those and call me in the morning! Do we really need to test these things?
Appreciate the confidence in my work, but yes! I know, right? What was that worth? 5 points?
Oh, come on! You can't just give yourself points like that.
Looks like we're done installing our thumpers.
Great job. We'll meet you at the mining ship.
Mining rig is right there.
I am Groot.
Of course it's secure. As secure as a broke-down Chitauri shipwreck's ever gonna be.
Come on, Groot. We need to get across here. And Rocket wouldn't put you at risk, right?
I am Groot.
That's right. I've always got your back, bud.
I am Groot.
Nah, it just looks unstable like everything else in here. Don't get your twigs in a bunch. Yes! The resin can hold a stupid warship!
I'm telling you, it's totally safe. See? I'll even prove it. Huh? Look at this.
Rocket?
Oh, fuck.
Guys, jump!
No, no, no!
Saving me!
I love you too, you selfless son of a jock. Come on, Quill. He says he'll meet us at the mining ship. I don't want to make him wait.
That's it? We're not going after him?
He says it's fine. We'll meet him later.
Team Rocket, is everything okay? Groot's signal just went dark.
Fuck. His radio must have broke when he fell.
What happened to your timber companion?
He ain't timber. He's alive.
Groot just took a different path. He must have fell and broke his radio.
Yeah, that's it.
Why take a different path?
Team Rocket, over! Hope that got rid of him. Sounds like Green Team's off our backs. Now we can stop worrying about that dumb accident. fine anyways. There's nothing to worry about. Not like I could have prevented that old rusted ship from keeling over.
Whatever, right? Like you said, Groot's fine. Everything is fine.
Exactly. We're all fine.
Sure, fine.
Hard to believe all this destruction's because some ugly flarkin' bugs got uppity.
Man! If that afterburner kicked on right now, we'd be toast!
Let's hope it don't, because we have to find a way through this thing.
Crap! This turbine's right in the way. Gotta get through it. These things open up to let gas through, right?
Yep. You saying we're the gas?
Today we are, if we can get it open. There's a drone access tunnel over here.
Too bad we don't got a drone.
Can you squeeze in there?
Knew it. Rocket, fix the thing. Rocket, clean up the mess. Rocket, crawl into the mystery hole.
See anything?
Yeah, a manual override.
Team Rocket, we hit a snag. One of our sensor points was covered in resin, so we're gonna fly around to get another spot.
Just make sure the new spot's as close as possible to the original one. Because of maps and angles.
Great. Another turbine.
Yeah, that is how these things are usually built.
Pew! Pew!
Boop! Someone's been practicing.
Come on! Let's get out of here.
Hey! What gets louder as it gets smaller?
I don't know.
A Shatari in a trash compactor.
Oh, man. That was rough, but good.
How much this entire junkyard stinks. We're back on track. The mining ship ain't too far.
Think Groot's already ahead of us?
Maybe.
Grab!
It wasn't me this time, I swear! I don't like this!
One for me!
I'm gripping this thing with muscles I didn't even know I had! Son of a...
I told you I saw them.
Great timing. How did you guys...
Good to see you two. But you're gonna want to cross the ship as fast as you can. We're seeing a lot of movement.
Yeah, Scott's getting real violent out here.
Just try to hold her still for us.
That's not gonna be an option soon.
This position is untenable.
Track incoming! Watch out!
What?
Supernova. Is it broken?
Overloaded, sounds like. Must be some kind of residual energy in here. Oh, come on! Flarkin tensor joint! Just neat! Wiggle the... Okay, so life support's booting back up. What's it look like out there?
Oh, Mother of space barnacles.
Well, are you okay?
Yeah, it's just...
Man. Well, that's concerning.
That?
It's a swarm of old cleaner bots. Maybe.
Old cleaner bots?
I don't know. You okay, buddy?
Sorry about the shooting.
Yeah, thought you were that freaky thing we accidentally released.
We saw some cleaner bots, accidentally, at a distance. We're totally all right. They just ran away when it saw us, right, Quill?
Yep, just a freaky floating creature. Nothing to worry about. Oh, and speaking of freaky creatures, want to bet Green Team's having trouble parking the ship?
I think I'm done with bets for today.
Yeah, you and me both. Let's just get to the rendezvous point.
Nobody won. It was just an excuse to shoot stuff. Remember to watch for useful scrap. If you ain't got enough pockets, get creative. Now you're talking. If only we could all grow pockets. Here you go. Rendezvous coordinates are that way. But we'll have to find a way around the rubble.
I'll try to find a side passage.
Look at this old beauty.
I am
a table. This is a vintage Model T engineering workbench. They don't make them sturdy like that no more. Hey, come on, Quill. Let's see if this beauty still works. Maybe I can fix up your gear. Hey. Hand me that part. Got you covered. And it's done. Yeah, there's a way through, if we can clear out that crud.
Oh yeah! Nailed it!
And, thanks for the upgrade. Seems a little wobbly. You guys hang back a sec.
This place is crawling with ugly!
Guys, I'm not alone down here!
located some old equipment, but I do not see you.
This whole place is old equipment.
That does not narrow my search.
A weird bunch of stuff to mine.
What was it?
I don't know. Weird cubey hunks of rock or metal. Hello?
Whoa, another freaky thing!
How freaky? Kill it!
You read my mind!
Peter Quill, make your position known!
This thing refuses to die! I can barely scratch it! I'm killing it as hard as I can! Get fried, Marshmallow Man!
Peter Quill, hide behind me! I will protect you!
What? Nobody's hiding! System cracks!
Peter, Rax, where are you? Did I hear blasters?
You sure did.
Save some for me.
Not gonna be a problem.
We make a fine duo, Peter Quill.
You stab him, I zap him.
This one's defenses are formidable.
My turn!
Slice and dice!
Get the point? There's no such thing as perfect armor!
Indeed.
You greenies found Quill yet?
Found and saved.
Hey.
Go on ahead, then. We'll catch up. Just making a pit stop.
I parked the Milano near the last thumper spot. We'll head that way and keep an eye out for you.
How's my baby? If we can get this thing down, it should give us the extra height we need. All right, pretty sure that baby's our ticket upward. Somehow.
It's a possibility. Maybe try something else.
That crate is being held up by this crane.
We could free it, were it not out of reach.
Helps to be nimble.
Perhaps the assassin should scout ahead.
I was already up there. We just need something so you guys can climb up. Will that shipping container work?
It would prove sufficient for me, were it not suspended in midair.
Let's see that fancy footwork, Gamora.
Bet you can't do this!
That is physically impossible.
Drax, think you can heft that container?
Behold the might of a Catathian warrior!
Well, that's helpful.
I did as our leader bid. Not all of us are so quick to disobey.
Make up your mind. Are you mad I served Thanos or that I betrayed him?
Neither inspire confidence.
Rocket?
Perhaps he has located our monster.
We don't even know what it looks like. The intel was extremely vague.
It wasn't vague, it was rushed. It's probably some cute little...
nightmarish abomination.
Lady Hellbender is a renowned warrior. An ideal specimen would reflect that strength.
Like I said, something scary.
I disagree. Strength is endearing. My little Camaria and her mother Hovat were two of the strongest people who ever lived.
I bet it's something cute. Women dig the cute stuff, right?
Yes. All women in the entire universe get weak in the knees when they see something fluffy.
Lady Hellbender is an exceptional female. She would desire only the most worthy of pets.
You've never seen a baby otter playing with its hands.
I cannot refute this. Once we deliver her prize, Lady Hellbender could become an influential ally.
How so?
They say that the mere mention of her name can end a negotiation.
You want to turn the Guardians of the Galaxy into an extortion racket?
No. I want people to offer us bigger tasks because they fear her wrath.
Same thing, Drax.
Ah.
Hunting this thing kind of reminds me of this time when my hamster got loose and I chased her all over the basement.
Ah, was she a fearsome beast?
Yeah, she had a mean bite. Did you guys have pets?
I had an eyeball in a jar. It never blinked because it didn't have its eyelids, but it always looked like it wanted to.
Okay, moving on to Drax.
I would much rather discuss the eyeball.
It was one of a set. My sister had the other.
Oh, come on. Place. I don't know. It just feels too quiet. Like a church.
Or a grave.
The two are not mutually exclusive.
Whoa!
Careful!
Well, you got some timing. We got company.
It's in from the last bumper!
We haven't even placed it yet!
Let's just focus on not becoming food ourselves!
We need to regroup!
You're right! This isn't working!
Peter!
It's like we woke up the whole ship!
There is honor even in defeat!
Just hang in there!
Break your peace!
Whoa! Did you see that thing?
No one wants to retreat, big guy, but I gotta say, it's fucking scary out there, Quill.
Fortnard's on the field, danger on all sides. Then it's time we stand and face it, and make sure they're nullified. Are we heroes to be laughed at? No! I'll laugh at them instead. Who's with me?
Wise words, Peter Quill!
We are!
Let's...
Smash that tater!
Their visage invites hunting!
Glorious! Bring on our monster! I am engorged with the thrum of battle.
Didn't need to hear that.
Come on, last thumper spot is this way.
How do you know?
My senses are fine-tuned to measure even the tiniest vibrations.
Really?
No, I'm tracking it on my display.
The Milano should be right on the other side of this door. It was open when I came through here.
Who says I tripped on something? Murder Mom probably closed the door behind her.
Excuse me?
It looks like it's still got some juice. Give it a go, Rocket.
Watch a genius at work!
You are a miracle worker, man. I have to say, that is an immaculate parking job.
Thanos never tolerated imperfection.
Never been a problem for Quill. Yeah. This is it. Last spot.
Can't wait to be out of here. This place feels like it's about to collapse on itself.
I cannot wait to meet our monster.
I thought you were mostly interested in meeting the buyer.
She is a respectable collector.
Is it working?
Yeah. Don't worry, Sunshine.
Is it, doing it?
What?!
It appears to be broken!
Ain't nothing broke! That's the sound it's supposed to make!
What sound?
You can't hear that!
Hear what? Our monster.
Hey, that thing is fast!
Don't let it get behind you!
That's one less thing to hide behind.
Good thinking, Quill.
Somebody kneecap that thing! We cannot sell without kneecaps!
Like a pet. Here, monster! Who's a good monster?
What the flark is that?
Definitely not a monster.
Adorable. It's more matted than an Asgardian goat.
We cannot present this pathetic creature to the Monster Queen of Sektorf 9. She will laugh at us.
Maybe we can use it as bait.
I knew those thumpers wouldn't work.
What? My thumpers are state-of-the-art. Musclehead's the one who rushed at the first thing that came through the door.
My head is not made of muscle.
What the... you guys seeing what I'm seeing?
That is a monster.
Alright. Enough with the warm-up. Time to catch us a real monster. Let's get paid.
What in hell's name is that?
Definitely not cleaner bots.
Place is crapping out. We gotta get out of here! Now!
Curse these volatile ruins!
Trax, go!
Hold on to your clutch, people! Rocket, hit the music!
On it!
Focus on flying, Peter!
Someone play this man a song!
Now we're talking!
Watch the ship!
I'm watching, I'm watching!
You ain't!
Drax, what are you doing?
I am holding my buttocks as Peter Blue instructed.
Someone give me a hand! Am I right?
How about one upside the head? Heads up!
We have debris incoming!
Time to thread the needle.
Don't even think about it.
Quickest way through is through.
You're dying with a guilty conscience, assassin.
Don't you get through on my ship.
My ship.
Look, that's it. Let me drive. You're gonna get us killed.
We're not dead yet.
Maybe we are, and this is hell.
Do not be ridiculous. This place lacks the eternal frost, Sardu.
Your hell is frozen?
The Tathians do not like to be cold.
Try putting on a shirt!
See? He's soaked.
Brute says watch out!
Yeah, thanks for the heads up!
You want me to take the control?
No, I've got this!
Clearly!
Watch it!
Don't get us killed, Will. There's still so much stuff I want to steal.
We ain't gonna make it. Hit the blue button!
What blue button?
The one for the secret boosters I added!
Can you please stop adding things while I'm asleep?
Punch it, Peter!
Now is not the time for hand-to-hand combat.
Whoa! Fuck yeah! Definitely a fan of the blue button!
We scout on all sides. We ain't gonna make it!
We'll make it! Maybe!
There's the exit!
See? Hold stretch!
Your last breath!
Yeah! And that's what I call a win, people!
How's that a win? Our monster just got eaten!
Whatever you can fly away from
means you screwed up because you had to fly away from it.
Please don't be Nova Corps. Please don't be Nova Corps. Please don't be Nova Corps.
It is Nova Corps.
Hallis Hope.
Did you say Hallis Hope?
there's a thing I gotta do. I'll be right back.
We need to get rid of that animal. Now. I'm serious, Peter. If it stays on the ship, we all go to prison.
No one's going to jail. It's a harmless space llama thing.
Harmless? Remember Inukubi?
Not really, no.
That's because they scorched the planet because an idiot smuggled in an Exelon.
I will eject the beast into space.
Whoa, 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 whoa. We're not ejecting anything. It'll make us look guilty.
It could be carrying Zephron's disease.
Which is why Drax is gonna hide in the secret cargo compartment behind Groot's plants.
Peter Jason Quill.
Really? My middle name? Hey, Krell! How you doing? How long's it been? 2-3 years? You look good. You been tanning?
This is a new low, Peter. Even for you.
Corral, I swear it's not what it looks like.
That you're a junker trespassing in the most restricted area of space? Who consorts with thieves and murderers, apparently.
Hey, killing people for money ain't murder, lady.
Nice to see you too.
Right.
Peter Quill, I found these items in the space that you told me about. There was not enough room for both the other thing and these.
Peter Quill, of planet C-53, under galactic law ZXB-47, I am putting you and your crew under arrest for
Actually, can I call you back?
What?
Please, tell me that is not a crate of super illegal tech.
It is a crate of super illegal tech, which also happens to be very valuable.
Really?
What? We're on a Ravager ship. Even the Flarkin bulkheads are stolen.
Well, we can't fit both in the compartment.
I will eject the crate into space.
Eject the crate and I melt your face! The Milano's weapon systems are 4 generations behind, Quill. We need that tech, more than we need some stupid farm animal.
That farm animal could be a Class 3 biohazard. You want to end up in the kiln?
Hide Rocket's crate.
Peter! You're willing to gamble on a space llama thingy?
I'll convince Corell the llama's harmless. She knows me.
And I know Corell.
Not like I did.
You slept with a cop?
She wasn't a cop back then. The point is, I can get us out of this, guys. You just gotta trust me. Oh, and that would be your boarding party.
Has no time to meet with law-breaking pirates like you.
That's just it. We're not pirates. We're legally incorporated heroes for hire.
Yeah, that's right. You check those records, Buckethead. Novacore licensing permit 67398-2.
Gardeners of the Galaxy?
What? No. Rocket!
So, I let Groot fill out the paperwork. I fixed it with an addendum.
Not the most well-known heroes you could hire, but definitely in the top 5 of... most awesome names. Contributing members. Groot, a Flora Colossus. Last of his kind, fearless in a firefight, an awesome best friend. Rocket, bona fide super genius and a wizard with explosives. Definitely not a raccoon. Gamora, adopted daughter of Thanos. Deadliest woman in the galaxy. Need we say more? Drax the Destroyer. Convicted serial murderer and galactic war hero, often grumpy. Last and definitely least, Peter Jason Quill.
That's it? That's all you wrote?
There was a character limitation.
Sorry, excuse me, I just need to...
Cadet Gold, what are you doing here?
Oh, you don't know? Really? It says right here. Prisoner processing training. I'm your official trainee.
Aren't you a little young for the Corps?
Aren't you a little old for that hairdo?
I should check with the captain.
No. She definitely signed off on this. You know how thorough she is about signing stuff? And if I may, sir, the real concern here is Regulation 7A regarding prisoner footgear. That one's jet boots are in clear violation.
They're decorative.
Good work, Cadet Gold.
Great. There goes Plan B.
We don't need a Plan B. I got this.
No, you do not got this, pirate. I got this. Now fall in line.
Time to go, prisoners.
Watch the...